It takes courage.
It's a pressure kick, it really was.
It takes skill.
He's done a great job for us this year.
It takes nerves of steel.
Couldn't have dreamt it any better.
And it can take you to another level.
It's good!
As Liram Hirulahu found out late Saturday afternoon in Ottawa, the kick to end them all, or at least the season, 34 yards never seemed so distant or felt this good.
I can't compare it to anything else in my experiences anyways.
He might have made the biggest kick in his life and, you know, certainly the biggest play for us this season.
It's legendary stuff, one of the most dramatic in sports, that game-winning kick, especially when it's clear what's at stake.
I wouldn't want to have had to kick that one, all right?
The last time this second-year Mustang attempted a late field goal in Ottawa, the result wasn't as flattering. Liram missed it. The Stangs would lose. At the time, it didn't appear to be a game saver. Turned out, though, it would have. Days later, that miss was still on his mind.
Just upset about it, but, you know, I gotta move on.
So Saturday's moment, while providing team euphoria, was also about overcoming a personal challenge. Liram got his second chance and delivered.
Get ready, visualize it going through the uprights, right? That's all you can do. Think positive and think everything else goes well and just finish the kick, really.
The Ottawa hurdle has been left in the dust. Next, it's Mount Laval. A daunting task, but another possibility for the Stangs and their clutch kicker.
Now it's time to get focused and figure out what they do and how we can exploit what they do best.
Because he stepped up, stepped into it, and helped his team take a step closer to the pinnacle.
Hi, and then Rule, Law, and then who? So Liram Hirulahu
is our athlete of the week.